各位来宾，2020年中国常熟世界联合学院中国文化晚会即将开始，请您就座并将手机调至静音模式，谢谢。 The 2020 Chinese Culture Evening is about to start. Please be seated and keep your mobile devices on silence mode. Thank you.
各位领导，各位嘉宾，女士们，先生们，各位老师，各位亲爱的同学们，大家晚上好。
Dear distinguished guests, parents and friends of the college, teachers, staff, faculty, ladies and gentlemen, good evening.
我是中国常熟世界联合学院副校长李平老师。
我是中国常熟世界联合学院学务长马华老师，大家好。
熟龄属相第一爻，年岁更迭正当时。
Right, being the first animal of the Chinese zodiac, leading us into a great time of a new year, and also a great time of a new decade.
2020年的春节来得特别早，在湖畔淅淅吹拂的冷风中，校园里已经是张灯结彩，年味儿浓浓了。
This year, the Spring Festival comes a little earlier, and at this beautiful lakeside school, the campus is already full of lights and also atmosphere of festival.
这里有一群接过了2019年第四届常熟春晚的接力棒，内心燃烧着在五洲欢庆、四海欢腾的大主题指引下，立志为全世界讲述一个韵味独特的中国故事的少年人。
Here with us is a group of young people who have taken over the baton of the fourth Changshu Spring Festival Gala in 2019, and this year.They bring to us a celebration of diversity that comes from the five continents and joy from the four seas. They aim to tell a unique China story to the world.
他们在元旦开学之后，这短短的十几天之内，夜以继日，日以继夜，冒着三九严寒，用心打造了这一台春节晚会。
This group of young people, since the start of this new year in 2020, in the very limited 10 days time, have worked day and night to plan this Spring Festival celebration for all of us.
作为晚会的总策划和总指导，我每天都在见证这一群年轻人如何艰难地穿越想得到和想不到的种种挑战和困难。每一天都在快速的、超浓缩的成长。
We are all impressed by how this young group of people overcome all kinds of foreseen challenges and unexpected difficulties. They are growing really rapidly every day. Their energy and creativity are greatly admired and praised.
我想在这里沿用去年在开场致辞中自己说过的一句老话。晚会的水平未必专业，表演未必出色，但是参与晚会的近200名中外师生、校领导和校园里男女老少的员工家属们，在这一场宣扬美好的中国传统和推动中西文化互动交融的活动中展现出来的热情，却是令人深深感动的。
I would like to quote myself from what I said last year at the opening ceremony of the Chinese Cultural Evening. The performance itself is probably not professional and not definitely not perfect. However, it is deeply rooted in our keen desire to showcase Chinese tradition and promote the international and interaction between the Chinese culture and the diverse cultures from nearly 200 Chinese and non-Chinese students and staff who participated in the celebration of the New Year. The celebration itself is only made possible with the support of the school leadership team, the staff, and the families of the school.
为此，我衷心希望在座各位能不吝送上你们热烈的掌声。
For this reason, please give your warmest applause. I would like to take this opportunity to sincerely wish all of you a happy, a healthy, and a prosperous year of red. Thank you and enjoy the show.
Hello, Ru.
Hi, Bertha.
How are you?
I'm good. Long time no see.
Yeah, I miss you. Dude, I'm just calling to wish you a happy Chinese New Year.
Wait, what?
I said happy Chinese New Year.
Why?
Because it's Chinese New Year.
Why do you celebrate Chinese New Year even though you're not Chinese?
Oh, why do I celebrate Chinese New Year if I'm not Chinese? You see, this goes out to every single person who's ever asked any one of us, why do you celebrate Chinese New Year if you're not Chinese? Do you have family in China? Do you have a Chinese nanpueyo, boyfriend? Did living in China make you good at math? Did they teach you kung fu? Or most ridiculously, Bertha, are you secretly Chinese? Is that why you celebrate Chinese New Year? No. Surprise. I'm not secretly Chinese. I did not just become overly tan from overexposure to the sun or consume too much coffee or chocolate. I'm not Chinese, but I do join in on the festivities surrounding consuming a dangerous amount of mooncakes, getting scared every single time those lions get too close, and hoping that I don't see their legs because I really want them to be real. I'm not Chinese. But every single time I hear Gongxi, I have this uncontrollable urge to scream Fa Cai. I'm not Chinese, but I do come from a country where the amount of days that we actually go to school or work is much like living on Mercury, where the orbit is so small, it's only 88 days per year. Where I come from, my people celebrate everything. It is built into our social DNA to celebrate everything. Weddings, funerals, the births and deaths of political figures. I'm not Chinese, but there comes a point in time every year where my non-Chinese internal lunar calendar expects to see lion dances, expects to see red everywhere, a time where I get itchy looking at hong baos in the hands of elders. I'm not Chinese. But I celebrate Chinese New Year because during that time, smiles, laughter, and the core essence of humanity are all exchanged as an acceptable form of currency. I'm not Chinese, but I celebrate it because it reminds me of the beauty of beginnings. I celebrate Chinese New Year because, quite frankly, in an era of global citizenship, I get to celebrate whatever I want, however I want, and with whoever I want. I'm not Chinese, but I celebrate Chinese New Year. Because in as much as I complain about curious Changshu locals who try to touch my hair every single time I go to Zimailong, I secretly enjoy it. I celebrate Chinese New Year because China has become a part of my life. It will always be a part of my life. It will be part of the stories I tell my children when they ask me, Mommy, what were you doing at 18? It will be part of the details that my friends will have to remember when they realize that I now have an irrational love for Nai Cha, milk tea. I'm not Chinese, but my celebration of Chinese culture does not take into account the color of my skin or the texture of my hair. It does take into account the fact that my desire to bridge the superficial gap between cultures is much greater than my fear of the question, why do you celebrate Chinese New Year if you're not even Chinese? Simply because 我爱中国新年. Thank you.
UWCCIC community 的大家庭成员们在新的一年里学业有成，生活幸福，身体健康. This year will mark 5th year of UWC Changshu's opening. I wish in this very special year, every single member of this wonderful community will have an enjoyable year to come.
Happy Chinese New Year. As we conclude another busy and productive year, we look ahead with the new year with great excitement. Outside of our beautiful school, we have witnessed much turbulence around the world. That also means we need UWC and UWC education more than ever before. I hope in the new year, we will continue to serve our mission well and make the world more peaceful and sustainable.
Happy New Year! Wish everybody a very happy and healthy 2020. 大家2020年恭喜发财，身体健康，学业进步。
So I wish you a very happy Chinese New Year, and 新年快乐，鼠年大吉。
站世界舞台，讲中国故事。
中国常熟世界联合学院党支部全体党员祝大家
新年快乐，逢好必过。
新年快乐，恭喜发财！
鼠年快乐，
鼠
年快乐，
鼠
年
快
乐，
鼠年快乐。
常熟世联中文系
在此
恭祝大家
瑞鼠迎春，牛气冲天，虎虎生威，玉兔呈祥，龙马精神，
笔走龙蛇，一马当先，
扬眉吐气，
金猴送宝，文金起舞，万万新财，
诸事顺利，
鼠年大
东吴物业常熟世联项目部祝大家
新年快乐，
祝民思全体员工祝大家新年快乐。
数不尽的快乐
，Merry Christmas， 恭贺新春，鼠年大吉，心想如意，心想事成，
新年快乐，
阖家幸福，
鼠到福来，
鼠照丰年，
万事如意，
岁岁平安。
数到福来，
祝大家新春快乐，
鼠年大吉！
您的父亲欢迎笑起，祝大家新年快乐，身体健康。
万事如意，
新年快乐，
恭喜发财！
新年快乐，鼠年大吉！
您的父亲 USA 中国家庭，
祝大家新年快乐，
万事如意。
Namaste。
新年快乐，
鼠年大吉，给您拜年了，
新年快乐，
新年快乐。
鼠年大吉
！Buon anno a tutti！
新年快乐！
新年快乐！
爆竹声中已随处，春风送暖入屠苏。
哎 ，Carlos，
嘿、hey ，
刚刚听完 Bertha 讲完，既然你不是中国人，为什么要过春节？哇，你这萨尔瓦多人就给我秀了一手啊
！Bertha's speech truly made me think about why we foreigners need to celebrate Chinese New Year.
Yeah, and it's one of my favorite celebrations too.
You're from Shenzhen, right?
Mm-hmm.
Why do you celebrate Chinese New Year?
这是个好问题。为什么我们中国人要过春节嘛 ？Oh, hi, Saravi.
Hey, Isabel.
Hey, Victor.
So, what are you guys talking about?
Carlos just asked me a very simple yet difficult question. Hey, Victor, 刚才 Carlos 一个问题把我给问懵了。你知道咱们中国人为什么要过春节吗？
哎，这为什么要过春节嘛？哎，我得好好想想。哎，对了，因为啊，我们要吃年夜饭。还有啥呢？哎，对，我们还要收红包啊。在咱们 UWC 啊，虽然向老师讨红包，那是没啥希望。但是啊，我们 CC 今晚的晚宴呢、啊，那可是顶好吃的。
Oh, come on, Victor. Chinese New Year for you is all about red packets and food?
你说有这不就够了吗
？Hey, you. I smell red packets and rice cakes the same.
哎，伊万尼啊，你说你这鼻子也太灵了吧？别的味道闻到就算了，红包味你都给闻出来了呀？哎呦，
嗨，
这还真有啊 ，Victor. 你们四个在这盯着红包干嘛呢？
咦。Victor said that Chinese New Year is just about hongbao and niangao. What do you have to say about that?
Yeah, what do you think about Chinese New Year, you? Why are you so passionate about it?
Wait. 我可能知道你的答案是什么。He has repeated the word 年味 for so long.
年味怎么说？
年味儿，我爷爷奶奶说啊。这过年嘛，过的就是一个热闹和团圆。哎，可能对于他们的人来说啊，这热闹跟团圆啊，就是属于他们的年味儿。
The reunion of families, I would totally agree.
那你这么说，我们 UWC 常吃的年味是什么呢？
Good question. What is the 年味 here at CSC? I mean, look, guys.We've still got some time before Chinese New Year. What if we go hunting for the Nian Wei together here on campus?
哇，好主意啊！趁着春节还没放假，哎，咱们可以分成一二三三组，好好在我们的校园里好好找找，到底我们 UWC 常熟的年味是什么？
哎，瓦尼，去年春节我可是带你啊从常熟一路玩到哈尔滨去了，怎么样？今天还一起吗？
I remember it.千里冰封，万里雪飘。Let's go hunting for 年味 together.
Then I'll go with you, Isabel.
那是一定，我们俩一组，肯定得比他们两组找到的年味更有特色。
Cool. Hey, Victor. Let's go together.
Sure.
All right.
Let's go. Hey, Carlos.这说到年味啊，我想问你一个问题。
Sure, go ahead.
那你觉得对于你来说，我们中国人的文化里什么才是最重要的呢？
Let me think. Rice?
米饭？真的吗？你确定？
Or dumplings?
饺子啊。No.
Well. If you're asking for my...professional opinion, then I'll have to say it's the beautiful blooming in May, the Chinese national flower, the beautiful 牡丹花
不是牡丹花
Then what?
这样吧，我给你一个提示吧，这个跟你最担心的科目有关
Then that has to be Chinese
对了，中文就是我们文化里其中最重要的一部分
中文，中国话很美，但是也很难。
是的呢。哎，话说，你会唱中文歌吗？
Chinese songs. Do you mean something like 你是我的小呀小苹果，怎么爱你都不嫌多。
算了，你这唱的可真是一言难尽啊。这咱们还是跳过广场舞的经典歌，然后我给你唱个中国话吧。
So you're going to sing?
对呀，我还带着许多来自不同国家的朋友们跟我一起唱呢。
Oh, so I must go find a good seat first.
Are you ready? 伦敦满脸满气的骚操妈妈，莫斯科的腹肌机爱上牛肉面疙瘩，
各种颜色的皮肤，各种颜色的头发，嘴里念着说着开始流行中国话。
多少年用苦练英文发音，这些年非常巨物的变化。
拼命色色，拼命色，好冲！我们的中国话，好冲！我们的中国话。
板凳上，不让扁担绑在板凳上，扁担偏要绑在板凳上。和哥说关得和，弟弟说巴不得，鹅要过河，河要渡鹅，不知是那鹅过河，全世界都在学中国话，孔夫子的话越来越国际化，全世界都在讲中国话，我们说的话让世界都认真听话。纽约斯森纳开了长风 lunch bar， 柏林莱德伍福冈那五星配着电吉他，
嘴里念着说着开始流行中国话。
多少年用苦练英文拼音和文法，这些年换他们卷着舌头卷舌，屏上巨物的变化。
色色变变色色变，好聪明的中国人，好聪明的中国话。有个小姨家小猪，上街打醋又买布，买了布打了醋，回头看见鹰抓醋，放下布割下醋，上街遇见婴儿兔，给了婴儿跑了醋，撒了醋吃了布。
嘴说腿，腿说嘴，嘴说腿爱跑腿，嘴说嘴，光弄嘴，光了腿，不如不讲腿的嘴，到底是那嘴说腿，还是腿说嘴？
世界都在学中国话，孔夫子的话。越来越国际化，全世界都在讲中国话，我们说的话让世界都认真听话，全世界都在学中国话，孔夫子的话越来越国际化，全世界都在讲中国话，我们说的话让世界都认真听话，全世界都在学中国话，中国字的话越来越国际化，全世界都在讲中国话，我们说的话让世界都认真听话。
This song was amazing. 太好听了。
Oh, I'm glad you enjoyed it.
When it comes to Chinese New Year, all I can hear on the streets are songs played with instruments like 二胡、古筝 and 琵琶。
等等，这是什么意思啊？
Well, they're all songs played with traditional Chinese instruments.
不对，我觉得你说不对。
I saw it with my own eyes. I'm pretty sure I'm right.
那我就这样跟你说吧。 我知道啊，我们学校有中国同学可以用号称西洋乐器之王的钢琴来根据中国京剧曲牌《西皮二黄》编造出我们钢琴曲的皮黄。
钢琴？你说的是真的？
对呀，而且啊，还有同学可以用钢琴和小提琴来演奏出我们海内外华人都最喜爱的经典曲子《思乡曲》。而且我跟你说啊，这曲子已经流传80年了。
Carl, Alice, and Emerald are ready. Let's welcome them on stage. Thank you.
咱们这不是还找着年味了吗？你怎么就在这练上了？
But Chinese Kung Fu is so cool, and I'm almost a professional. 我要打十个。
那你这武术打的也太菜了吧？咱们幼儿园的小朋友都打得比你有范儿。
Are you sure? I learned it from the movies Ye Wen.
Ye Wen? 那你还是省省吧。不过说到武术啊，你倒是提醒了我，在我们的校园里啊，从同学到老师，从中到外，从老到少，从男到女，个个不落，那可是全民运动啊。
I've seen them doing Chinese Kung Fu around campus, but I can't really see how kindergarten kids and teachers are involved.
这你就不知道了吧？这过年的欢乐啊，那肯定不只是属于某一人的呀，肯定是要传进家家户户的啦。哎，趁着找年味这个机会啊，给你开开眼界了。
Let's do this.
算了，走吧，走吧，走吧。
迎接
The Kung Fu was fantastic. Is that the Nian Wei we were looking for?
确实精彩啊，但是我觉得吧，这找年味儿啊，不是光看一个节目就能找到的呀，啥不都得找找看吗？
Well, but let's see what we have so far. A Chinese language song, a Chinese piano song, and Kung Fu. What else can we find here?
中国话皮黄思乡曲武术，哇，这么多人在这搬东西呢。
The big band， 这才准备什么呢？
哎，我们这正准备一曲年终大戏呢。
哦，你们准备表演什么曲子？
爵士改编的《茉莉花》（Jasmine）。
Oh, that's really cool。
我们可以听听看吗
？Of course， 我们现在也准备的差不多了，让我们开始吧。
我们刚才那首《茉莉花》真是太好听了，我从小就喜欢听，难道你不喜欢吗？
那肯定得喜欢。But my instincts and Chinese knowledge keep telling me that this is somehow related to the beautiful blooming in May, the beautiful 牡丹花。
牡丹。
牡丹花。
牡丹。
牡丹花。
牡丹。
牡丹。
哎，我知道我们接下来要找什么，牡丹亭 ，The Peony Pavilion， 昆曲。
Oh, what？
这过年听戏啊，那可不只是年味儿了，那是我们的中国味儿啊。
Okay, I only know very, very little about Chinese operas, and Kunchu sounds very... I have no idea.
哎，你不知道吗？牡丹亭可是号称百戏之祖的昆曲啊。
So, what do you want to say?
意思就是说啊，这首曲子的演唱难度可是高着呢。
那谁会唱？
好问题，让我想想啊。我知道了，我们学校的沈一萌同学会唱昆曲。哎，走，我们去找他。
Calm down, calm down.
不知道，我还没看。我觉得没看。开灯光。
哎 ，Sravia， 你看了 Carlos 和 Isabel 他们两个人找的年味了吗
？Yes, those were awesome. Are you still confident about finding something better?
哎，那肯定的。我们两个找到的年味啊，绝对比他们好得多。
Okay, apparently you are overconfident. So where exactly will we go to find 年味？
这都5G 时代了，找个年味谁还挨一家挨一户找啊？哎，这不，咱们来百度一下嘛。
百度 ？Oh come on, Victor. That's how we're losing 年味。年味不在手机里。
哎，被你这么一说，确实呀，这一多了部手机，过年反而感觉还少了点什么。
Then you don't need Baidu. I know the dance team has prepared something that will save you from your phone. The name of the dance sounds, the bus. But I believe that is the way to bring Nianwei closer to you guys.
哎，你这个 the bus， 中文是叫刹车之后吧？哎，这舞蹈啊，真能把年味还给咱低头族啊！那我可得去看看。
Let's go.
Thank you. 哎呀，这才是年味儿啊！我顿时就不想看手机了。
什么？What are you doing now?
哎，对不起，哎，接着找年味儿啊，你说咱从哪儿继续呢？
Maybe we can start with the color. I see red everywhere, 红色 Just like Bertha said, we can see the city in red, we can see our students in red, and we can see the school in red.
哎，是啊，红色啊，可是新年无处不在的主色调，尤其是今年。今年是祖国70岁生日，对于所有中国人来说啊，红色不仅是欢腾的年味儿，更是最纯正的中国味儿。
Wow, red is truly crucial in Chinese culture and means a lot to Chinese people. The next performance is a rap written on the 70th anniversary of the People's Republic of China.
哎，那你这个说唱是关于什么的呀？
The rap expresses an infinite love and passion for China, and also a sense of pride as Chinese citizens.
那我们就去看看，我们 UWC 的同学们啊，是怎样通过自己的改编，把红色给说唱出来吧。
Let's go.
The song is dedicated.To our motherland, China.
Are you ready?
拿起你手边的国旗。红包包好了吗？
北京欢迎您。
I love you.
爱这强大的心脏。
BJC
在这里随处都能感到祖国。
BYC
执行越一的发展方向确立，繁华遍地走向前，从不泄气，要切记我们用黄色的皮肤流着滚烫的血。个胸膛铸成最坚韧的铁，我们的立场永远坚定，不用再来猜了，强大 China 永远不会被拆了。
这条沉睡的巨龙早已苏醒，
苏醒，
这战斗力浪漫到五星，五星红旗永远崭新，不需要补丁。这是我的祖国，是四亿人的母亲，万里山河飞流直下的瀑布。现代化的发展，中国人的速度，坚韧永不服输，博大抛开偏见，数以千万亿的先烈，谢谢烈
先。让红旗飘扬，让歌声嘹亮，飞奔在路上一如既往。我抬头仰望天空的苍茫，迎着风的方向。
几多细个阵痛过屋企人，每次解决大雨冰冻令我感到憎恨。曾经怀疑你老解冻，怎么丝毫斗争？考试黑着赤考试只得每个眼神，为咗矜持流过几多汗水，感动过一杯又一杯的中华大雷。同日红色会马一起一起红一光，
天地浩荡间走出我们的能量。撒
红旗飞，女兵英雄气质；
撒
红旗雷，真人心的气势；
撒
书写未来，紧握的彼此，每一步都在前进，每一步都出入历史。现在我已经长大，轮到我守护你了。哎，我的祖国这是颜色太过匮乏，用行动让世界知道什么是中国制造，让你为我骄傲，为我自豪。Oh my mom。
向徘徊高唱，抗敌国高唱，我们天生要强，抬头眺望，保持高航，迎着风的方向。
一次打开新的篇章，握紧拳头，拼你是黄皮子力量，没什么能够阻挡，要前进的方向，在这片土壤生根发芽后成长。不管此刻你在哪儿，扛起黄皮肤的骄傲，不怕再快点儿。曾经的小头摇晃，扬帆起航好几条，我们眼里全都是红色。
是一人的地场，我们靠团结的力量，在冠军的舞台击掌，让新疆
特产有说唱。
各民族热血一腔，各地方汇聚一帮，不做无用的皮囊，跟着激昂的旋律击掌。感谢经过的逆境，你保护我不被欺凌，可敬伟大平凡的人用生命留下印记。未来我相信你会带我走得飞快，期待能让你骄傲，当我再次归来。
让红旗飘扬，让歌声嘹亮，飞奔在路上一如既往。我抬头仰望天空的苍茫，迎着风的方向。
片红星落在人们头上，上蓝鲸的背影，海水冲淡我的惆怅。如果你还在四处游荡，不甘心一切只是为了谋生，那就摇晃旗帜，回家歇业，点燃油灯。万里江山，繁华似锦，不是相爱，你更要昙花自省，更值得你去推敲匠人般的微雕，被包里装满自信，向昔人致敬。
Are you ready？
战火烧元气，战尽万马力，
奔驰。
身在和平年代，清醒我的
路有时风
雨如磐，去漫汇聚的江河，千年蹉跎，一抹丝绸最美的红色。从古至今往后，是充满之成就，华夏儿女砥砺前行，凤凰在手，龙在右。中国地，中国魂，
中国力，中国门，血脉相承，中国红的中国人。
那红色旗帜飘扬得多么优雅，利用我们的宽宏作为你轻视的筹码。三角孟府别来河，龙的传人笔画，匍匐就先让你尝尝
女排姑娘的靠山。
看我们的队伍有多么的帅气，虽我们不在意，别看那阳怪气儿的，我们护法和平，也请你收起跋扈的怪癖，不然你只能先说送去你家的东方快递。
像朝阳徘徊高唱，看碧波高撞，我们肩声遥响，抬头仰望，保持高亢，迎着风的方向。
红色的旗帜在你头顶迎风飘过，曾经的娇弱那是消瘦，回看历史长河中各种光影交错，最重要是炽热的赤子之心从未消失过，炎黄子孙的血统无需坚定，到现今那愿景前进不需要原因，克服困境不断前行，一转眼祖国母亲到了70岁的年龄。
我想要一直守护她，尽管离最终的理想化还有误差，那就再次振壮出发，乘风破浪，让 China 成为全世界都尊重的对象。
70个年头积累，70年沉淀，气势迈向全国人力量的呈现。即使问前方海报终将会突垒，其实没缘由，我害怕深入浮水。
骄阳，让歌声嘹亮，飞奔在路上，一如既往。我抬头仰望天空的苍茫，迎着风的方向。
对方站在这里跟你接受着欺骗误会，我骄傲自己在中国歌唱从未无家可归，风暴中成长，霞苗终成了傲人月桂，百年离别也未能阻止九七那场约会。我们曾为了实现和平而为之复命，如今在闪电的我们也渴望雨点下的宁静。落日的天空你是否能看到星星，红花上的并非蝗虫，是你没见过的蜻蜓。
让风飘扬，让歌声嘹亮，飞奔在路上一如既往。我抬头仰望天空的苍茫，迎着风的方向，让红旗飘扬，让歌声嘹亮，飞奔在路上一如既往。我抬头仰望天空的苍茫，迎着风的方向。
Shout out to all rappers who made this song.
新年快乐，恭喜发财，红包拿来。
You know, speaking of the 70th anniversary of China, I went on a holiday during the Golden Week and I visited a museum in Suzhou.
哎，你去过苏州博物馆啊？哎，那我可得考考你了，这苏州博物馆里都有啥呀？
Many things actually. Oh, yet I was attracted by this museum, this exhibition of 竹简, a series of bamboo slices for people to write on.
哎，对了，在发明造纸术之前呢，我们中国人看的可都是竹简。哎，说起来，竹简可是我们中国的宝贝呢。
Why is it important though?
2000-3000年前呢，正是竹简把文字从上层社会的手里给解放出来，让更多的人有机会阅读。你说，这可不是我们中国文化发展的重要转折点吗？
Then you should definitely go and watch his performance of 竹简 dance. Can it also be a part of 中国年味?
诶, 竹简舞，也是啊，竹简可是中国古代学子的象征，他们的儒雅风范和不凡气度，居然也能在舞蹈中表现出来。哎，走走走，带我去看看。
OK。 Victor, can you play this?
哎，这是空竹啊，也叫扯铃。这你是从哪里搞来的这个扯铃啊
？I just got it from a bunch of people there playing with it.
哦，对，常熟市空竹运动协会啊，这几天一直在学校里边教我们怎么抖空竹呢。
加油。
There were a bunch of adults and kids playing with it. So what's the history behind this?
哎，我来给你念两句诗啊。小竹缘和成大器，健身娱乐聚人气。这是三国时期曹植专门为空竹写的《空竹赋》。现在啊，空竹已经是国家非物质文化遗产项目了。
Wow, I did not know the history of Cheling can date back to thousands of years, nor did I know that it is now an intangible cultural heritage of China.
哎，话说，他们在哪儿呢？可是好久没有看到过扯铃表演了，带我去看看吧。
I think they are at the football field right now. Let's go.
不知不觉，2020已经到来，
我们学习空竹也已经一年多了。这一天跟着教练在虞山公园练习，老教练意外收了几位外国徒弟呢。那天的相遇是这样的。
I was found on the ground by the fountain about the fields I was almost dry lying in the sun after I had tried
你可以给我演讲吗？
可以，
加油，在
我们今天准备练空竹，我们今天做三个动作。第一个倒挂金钟，一二三，这个抬头望月，一二三，第三个高抛，准备抛，好，继续练啊，继续练。
这是什么？
这是空竹，
空竹，
空竹，空竹。
你可以教我们？
可以，好的。试试。啊，一空竹，你看，人要跟着空竹，跟他一条线上的啊。
谢谢。
对对对对。好，我来做个魔术，我们再看看啊。你要试试，你要试试，你试试，你要试试。
You can do it, Brandon.
你也试试，对。
So over? Yes. Now around? Three times.And then you pull.
Oh, 厉害厉害厉害厉害厉害！啊，今天我时间也差不多了，你要练的话，我每天在这里，你过来，谢谢啊，再见，
谢谢，
再见，拜拜，
拜拜。
在中国。
哎，伊万尼啊，他们两组啊可算是找完了，现在终于轮到我俩来给大家来找年味了。
So what do you think about the concept that you're looking for?
这年味可不好找啊，每个人对过年啊总有自己独特的回忆。
I prefer red packets and dumplings.
嗨，红包和饺子，这对于我来说嘛，过年总能给我一种春天的感觉。
Yeah, I know it. There's another name for Chinese New Year. 春节。
没错。
Speaking of spring, do you know Mike? Because I know that he prepared two songs about spring. One is about this, and the other is about the memories of spring.
你问我认不认识 Mike? 那我肯定认识啊，来自北京的赵晨同学。我去年跟 Ruka 跟他住同一层楼。今年啊，到了我哈娜还跟他住同一层楼，他的歌声啊，可是时常回荡在我们 C 六的走廊里呢。
You know, I'm often inspired by Mike because he's a constant reminder that we are not defined by our limitations.
确实，这 Mike 唱歌啊，我确实听得算多了，但是每次听他唱歌，总让我感觉到有一种正能量。虽然他眼睛看不清楚，在路上走啊，都是慢慢悠悠的。但是在音乐这条路上，他确实比我们走的都快得多了。
I think he's ready. Let's go.
走吧。
叫我留住芳华，
伊娃尼，你说他们刚刚前面两组啊，都能找到些什么年味儿啊？
I bet $100 on Chinese songs, dances, and probably operas.
中文歌、中国曲子、中国舞啊、戏剧，这找来找去、翻来覆去的，这年味儿啊，不都上个世纪、上上上个世纪都有了的吗
？Yep.
咱们现在系啊，有将近600位年轻学子，在咱们这找年味，找办法庆祝春节，不得找一个稍微新潮一点的方法来庆祝春节吗？
I don't know you. You know, we live in this community of 600 students, and I feel like we have to find a more fashionable, more modern way to celebrate Chinese New Year for the younger generation.
是啊，新潮一点的方法。不如来段街舞。
Hip hop dance? Oh, that's my jam. Let's go! Yes.
那就让我们去看看，看看这街舞啊，能怎么让我们的春节更加有年轻人的朝气嘛。
Then what are we waiting for? Let's go.
Go.
我言语不打太极，爱里多的不是美句。Don't totally show I'm crazy, don't totally close your eyes. Nothing can stop me, because I'm too hot to lead. 突袭前进，着急着力，没事就起立，赶紧一去无无报应，绝不沉溺。不输你沉住气，沉住你 only roll with the real. Hold up, bro, I'm for real, no joke, no joke, I'm for real, no joke.No joke, I'm the real deal. Now you better listen up.
I know you wanna listen, 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 listen. I know you wanna listen, 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 listen.
你说我们俩现在都是 DP 二年级毕业班了，你还记得我们春节放假回来还得干嘛吗？
After Chinese New Year, we have mocks.
哎，是啊，春节回来就得模拟考。你说我们今年的年味啊，那就是 IB 的味道喽。
Ew. I can't imagine how dumplings could taste like the IB.
是啊，所以说啊，我们在这找着我们 CC 年味的时候啊，也不能忘了找找我们 DP 二年级毕业班的年味呢。
You're talking about the song, right? The song about DP2 life?
对的呀，这首歌啊，那可是道尽我们 DP 二年级的酸甜苦辣。他们还说啊，仅以此歌向所有征战 IB 国际文凭的同学们致敬。
Are they done rehearsing?
Yep.
Then we better go.
Let's go.
Deadline is tomorrow.
满意了吧？哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈！感觉身体被掏空，
感觉身体被掏空，
我累得像只狗，
我才不累，
不累，十八天。
哎呀，大家伙儿啊，找了这么一大圈了，大家都找了些什么年味了呀
？Yeah, what did you guys get?
我要大西哥。
哎，你可得了吧！除了武术啊，我们还找到了中国话、皮黄、思乡曲，还有昆曲《牡丹亭》。
我们有当代舞和中国舞、扯铃，还有说唱。
哎，别光问我们。你们找到啥了呀？
中国街舞 Mike 的歌，还有我们 DP2 的新春大合唱。
确实，这找年味儿啊，确实不是一个节目就能包圆的。这十几个节目啊，你看，从吃喝玩乐、衣食住行、吹拉弹唱、听说读写，这不都得照顾着点吗？
Actually, I agree.I don't think there should be one performance that represents Nian Wei.
But I do think Nian Wei can be in any of the performances, right?
其实你说的也不错。这十几个节目啊，这都是我们 UWC 常熟Nian Wei的各个侧面。哎，咱还在这儿找了那么久，那找到明年也找不出一个结果呀。
Then what do you guys find on campus every year during Chinese New Year?
这每年都能看到的。
我们仨新生只知道今年的。
We only know last year.
那你们这么说，我算是三朝元老了？
那你说？
这每年都能看到的，舞龙算不算？我听说今年舞龙啊，跟前两年又有点不太一样了。
But how is the dragon dance different?
那不如我们就看看去。
Let's go.
走吧。
Let's go.
Okay.
After many performances representing Nianwei with different aspects, we can see that the essence of Nianwei here at CSC is not only in the festive mood, but how we, as a diverse community, celebrate Chinese New Year.
我们中国人所谓的年味, 就是举国同庆, 就是四海欢腾, 就是同胞一心。
Today, we've got students and faculty from mainland China, Hong Kong, Macau, and Taiwan who have not only expressed their expectations for peace and love, but as well as their great hope towards the motherland.
下面让我们掌声有请来自中国内地, 香港和台湾的师生, 用歌声带来爱与祝福。
晚上好，会唱的朋友跟我一起唱这首歌《龙的传人》。桃源的东方有一条龙，它的名字就叫长江。桃源的东方有一条河，它的名字就叫黄河。谁不曾看见长江美？ 梦里长生又长江水，谁不曾听见黄河转，澎湃汹涌在梦里。古老的东方有一条龙，它的名字就叫中国。古老的东方有一群人，他们全都是龙的传人。
一龙桥底下我生长，长城一龙是龙的传人，黑眼睛黑头发黄皮肤，永永远远是龙的传人，巨龙巨龙你擦亮眼，永永远远你擦亮眼。 沧桑八年，有过几多猜风苦雨天？东方之珠，无过断灵，无过苦困，兵力多少变迁？
幻语而变，东方之珠，过尽善，人过一寸，艰辛苦的挑战，无言的歌声，直唱不断，无尽的勇气，无穷的斗志，永存不变。 凡为功成，克服为败，龙飞的光线能传得更远，光辉一片。一条大河，波浪宽，风。
中国常熟世界联合学院2020庚子年中国文化晚会舞龙队
CSC Dragon Dance Team。
舞狮队
Lion Dance。
DP 二年级合唱表演征战 IB 咏叹调
DPT choir performance on IB arias。
街舞影
Hip hop dance shadow。
中国艺术歌曲《春思曲》《玫瑰三愿》
Chinese song Missing You in the Spring and the Spring Wishes of the Rose。
中国传统杂耍《扯铃》
Diablo Performance。
宋贤
Chinese dance Confucius。
说唱红色
Rap red color。
当代舞刹车之后
Modern dance team The Bus。
昆曲牡丹亭之游园
昆曲 The Garden of Peony Pavilion。
大乐队茉莉花
Big band Jasmine。
武术
Martial arts。
钢琴小提琴二重奏思乡曲
Piano and violin duet Homesick。
钢琴独奏皮黄
Piano solo The 皮黄曲。
乐队歌曲中国话
Song and band Let's speak Chinese。
演讲，我们为何需要中国新年
？Short speech by Bertha. Why do you celebrate Chinese New Year if you're not Chinese?
CCE 2020工作团队 CCE 预热部。宣传部。后勤部。设计部。道具组。
CCE 道具组祝大家
后控组。演组。万象更新，站在新的十年，我们回望过去，不忘初心，登上世界舞台，我们展望未来。
Tonight we are all here celebrating diversity, peace, love and understanding, and of course, the nature that brings us all together.
The new year marks a new beginning. From tonight onwards, we'll be writing a new chapter of our lives on this ancient land of China.
共欢新故岁，迎送一宵中，我们祝大家
鼠年大吉，
明年此时
再见常熟。
See you next year.
辛苦了，辛苦了。